Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. I just died to that massive fire beast thing, and I was going to take a different pathway this time, but I realized that my souls are left next to the beast. So if I want them back, I'm going to have to defeat it. So fine, let's do it. That rat can jump! Whew! Hope I'm going the right way. Okay, this is bad. This is also bad! Fuck me! Okay, well, you know what? My souls are gone forever. Looked like the dog was just joining the rats. It's like, well, I can't get up this ladder I just fell down. I guess I'll be one of them. Okay, what's the best way to get to the other pathway? I honestly don't remember. I'm just gonna go this way. Come on, giant. Help me out here. Thank you! Wow, I really didn't think that hit so perfectly. Okay, more help, giant! Thank you! Ooh! That was close! Look at that! You know what, when the giant said that they were a friend, and they're just trying to help, I think that's true. I'm pretty sure I would have been hit by those, actually. Like, I think the giant is purposely avoiding me and trying to hit the enemies. That explains why it stops throwing the spears, or whatever these things are, after all the enemies are dead. Huh. It is a friend. There's something up here. I really don't remember exactly where to go to the place I haven't been before. I know I can go up there, that leads around, so what's this way? Be wary of trap. Hmm? I see you. Whoa. It's a full set of armor and shield. It's all cleric. Probably light stuff. Probably for a mage caster, I would guess. Mortician's ashes. What is that? Shrine handmaid will prepare new items. Hmm. Okay. Cool. Let's take a look at the armor now. Cleric. Okay, so to compare, worse. Yeah, that stuff is really light. It's terrible at physical protection, but a bit better at protecting you against magic stuff. Lightning, dark, and magic. Oh, also gives you more curse and poison and bleed resistance. But no thanks. probably the same for the pants. Yep, same story. You know, I keep accidentally doing a fancy move where I do a strong attack, and then I do this. That, like, backwards attack, but I'm not actually doing that on purpose. It just kind of happens accidentally. How do I actually do that? I think it's back and light attack? No, I can't even do it on purpose. Oh no, it's forwards and light attack. Yeah, anyway. All right, this is where I went a different pathway. I went down here looking to unlock the shortcut, which I did do. Okay, yeah, so from here there's kind of three different ways I can go. I can go towards the boss arena, I can go back here and go to the elevator and go back to the fire demon, or go to the elevator and go to the bottom. That'll take me to this ravine at the bottom down there. Whatever shall I do? Have I been up there, or did I just go down? I don't know. Let's take on the boss. It'll give me a closer bonfire, I think. It's a charmer. Yeah, real charming tree. Transposing kiln. I don't even know what that means. Alright, well, I've got plenty of room to move. I wonder if I'm gonna have to fight these worshippers. Hope none of the worshippers turn into those demonic evil things. Can hear it creaking. Okay, they are not normal worshippers. They have weapons. Although, they're kind of backing away from me. Please let me kill them all before the boss awakens. Maybe I have to kill them for the boss to awaken! Nope, nope, I don't. Please stomp on your acolytes. Please, stomp on them. I think it's really slow. Yes, thank you. Oh, this poor one's stuck in the wall. Whoa, where'd you come from? Hi. Oh, shit. I don't know how far away I need to be safe, because that thing's so freaking massive. What is it doing? It's so big I can't even see what it's doing properly. Don't step on me! Oh. Still more ads? Okay, I think I'm good now. Now, how do I start attacking this thing? It's got, like, eggs or something right where its crotch would be? Maybe that's a weak point? Stab the eggs on the tree? Stab its ass? Oh, that's doing literally no damage. Okay. And now it's, like, releasing pods of acid. Maybe the ads keep coming infinitely. I don't know. Alright, let's assume this is a weak point. Looks like it wants to give birth or something. Yes! That is a weak point. It took damage. I'm not sure where to hit now. Oh, fuck! No! Wait, is this... Oh. Okay. I'll take it. Holy shit, this is a disturbing enemy! How do I fight you? Stab the arm sacks! Oh, it regrew its crotch sacks. Okay, go for the crotch sack! Oh no! What is it doing? Don't step on me. Oh, that looks bad, that looks bad. Okay. No! Oh, it's back again! I can't get near it. At least I don't think so. I don't want to touch that stuff. It's not worth it. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, okay. What a strange boss. It's so huge I can't see what it's doing very well, and it's so big I don't know when I'm safe, I don't know when to dodge, I don't know when the openings are. This way's probably faster, huh? Let me see if I can just run to it. Not bother with the enemies. There we go. Okay, should I bother with the ads? They don't seem particularly aggressive. I don't think I will. I'm gonna see if they just get killed by it. It just made flowers on the ground, didn't it? Oh no! Oh shit! Got a backstab off. Ooh, fun! Oh, Jesus. My nose itches. This is a very serious problem. Oh, can't get near it. It's having a tantrum. Okay, nose has been itched. I mean scratched. Oh no. Oh. I thought it was gonna grab me and pick me up. Hey, the hand's vulnerable. Roll again. Roly poly. Got one stab. Alright. We almost there. Just gonna try to sit down again. Alright, well, I'm not really finding much openings doing this. I think I need to be a bit more aggressive. Sax, where's the sax? Leg? Stab it in the toes? Fuck, there's something back here. Oh, there's one in the hand there. Where next? I think hand. Okay, good, good. Where next? Back. Back, 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 back. Oh shit, oh shit! Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh, thank God. Come on, stab the freaking pigs! Yeah, there's a stab. Is that stuff gonna, like, instantly kill me? I don't care. Yes! Yes! Ooh! Second try. Transposing kiln. So what is the transposing kiln? Make soul transposition possible. What? Null transposing kiln from Corland, crafted with stitched crystal lizard hide. given to Ludleth, Lord of Cinder, to conduct soul transposition. This kiln can transpose twisted souls to craft special items with their concentrated essence, deemed forbidden by those unable to make proper use of it. Oh, so that's kind of, it seems like that's sort of a replacement for the system in Dark Souls 2, where you get the souls of the bosses you defeat, and you can choose to either pop the souls and just get the souls to use for leveling up or buying items, or you can choose to use the soul on a shopkeeper who will give you special weapons crafted from it. It sounds like that's the same sort of thing. Except I'm not sure who I actually take it to. Perhaps the smith? Or maybe you can just use it anywhere. I don't know. But I'm not gonna worry about that for now. Praise the sun. Oh, yeah, I really should spend my souls, lest I lose them. I just talked to the sad assassin or thief or whatever they were, and they just gave me the curl up emote. How sad. Alright, let's do a couple things. First thing I'm gonna do is give the umbral ash to the shrine handmaid.
Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
So what does she now sell? I don't think that was there before. I remember the super expensive tower key was there, but this cheap one, no. Key to a door in undead settlement sewer. I feel like I've encountered that, but I don't know where. Anything else maybe cool? Nothing catches my eye. Let's grab this.
Ashen one.
Other thing I'm gonna do is I went to talk to this person over here again, and once again it allows me to draw out my true strength and put a point into something. But I already did that before. I assumed it was a one-time thing, but I guess not.
Oh, I would do. Then shall bear.
This makes me kind of scared, though, that perhaps if I do this too many times, there'll be a punishment. Maybe this person will die because I've sucked too much of their power out of them or something. I don't know. But let's put it into vigor.
Be safe.
Can I do it again?
Oh, I.
No.
Be safe, champion.
Oh, and I went to the smith and everybody around here to try to see if any of them could craft the special weapon from the soul, and none of them seemed to be able to. And also, you can't just use it on its own. So it looks like I'm missing the right person to be able to do it.
Welcome, speak.
Let's get a couple more levels up. Let's go with Endurance for some more stamina. And let's go with Strength.
Farewell, Ashen.
I really want to find that sewer now. I feel like I've seen it really recently. I just don't remember exactly where. Well, I'll just keep going through the undead settlement, and if I don't run across it by the time I'm finished with this place, then I'll go look for it specifically. Oh, wait a minute. I came from up there. This is not a shortcut, is it? I can't get back up. Jesus. Indeed, it is not. Get back to the lift. Ah, it's waiting for me. There. Should I just make a break for it? Yeah. These things are so damn slow. You wanna fight for me? Help me out? No? Of course not. Come on, come on, go, thank you. Wait a minute. There was yet another level there, wasn't there? Poor soul. Yeah, I think there's another level down there, actually, aside from the one where the Onion Knight is. But if I go down there, I'm probably going to be trapped as well. Just like I am on the Onion Knight level. But who cares?
I help anytime.
You do, thank you very much. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Nope. That wasn't a level. Premature jumpage. It's okay. Please tell me the lift is gonna be... Oh yeah, there's always one down here, right? Because it's like a two-lift system? Yeah, okay. Good. Go! Alright, let's get a good look at this. So... Onion Knight? Oh, yeah, I guess the other level that I saw wasn't really a level. I mean, there's something there, there's like a little bit of a lip, but I guess it's not a proper level. Alright. Onion Knight it is then. Ready to help me again, buddy? Let's go. Come on. I am going to run away and let Onion Knight do most of the fighting until it's distracted. Okay, come on, buddy.
No! You should have waited!
We'll be fine.
It's too late now.
Oh man, listen to how messed up the sounds are.
Fight by your side.
Ow. No, Onion Knight. Push it off the edge. I don't want to fight here. This is too close to the edge. Oh, fuck. Yeah, we got this, buddy. We got this. Come on. Keep stabbing. I'm not afraid. Stab you in the butt. Stab you in the tail. See? We got this. You just got swallowed by its fiery stomach. All tired now.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Siegbrow.
To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine.
You crazy bastard. I learned how to toast. Oh my god. Maybe next I can grill. What should I get rid of? Pointing up's not too important. Let's get toast and curl up. This will distract the enemies. They'll think I'm dead. Drinking my invisible pitcher of fluids. Tastes like imagination.
Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
They're sleeping now. Does it ever end? I get rewarded for that. I learned how to sleep. I've got to keep these. Wave, jump for joy, beckon, and bow. I feel like those are important for if you end up grouping up with somebody else to help them out or get invaded or something. Let's replace toast. Whoops. Sleep. I'd just like to point out that that's a very, very uncomfortable way to sleep. Ugh, the neck pain. Are you alive? No. Gonna pause every time I see them to see if they move. Red bug pellet. Temporarily boosts fire damage absorption. Okay. Actually, let's not go up first. Well, now what the hell. Aha. Try locking on. That is a very good tip. I applaud you. It's gonna drop down from the ceiling. I don't think I can stab you. Oh, this one too. I thought it looked different, but I couldn't lock onto it. Watching the world go to hell. Dog? Not a mimic. Oh, but it is trapped. Dude, what are you throwing at me? Human pine resin. What does that mean? Resin made from humans? Applies dark to right-hand weapon. Oh, charcoal pine resin rotted with human body fluids. Ugh. Normally used in the undead settlement for preservation and burials, but can mature into this state, becoming a valuable substance used in a certain ceremony. Often seen for trade at exorbitant prices. Did I interrupt a meeting? Okay, I kind of need to split them up. Alright, good enough. Oh, hi. I still want to explore the other buildings. Where the heck is this going? Try here. Try what here? Try jumping. Oh, I mean, yeah, I could jump to that thing. There's a platform down there. Can you not get to it normally? Right, you can't look at descriptions by going into the equipment. Gotta go to here. Lowering the equipment load increases attack. Oh. That was in the last Dark Souls, I think. Flynn fought with the wind on his side and was a hero among the weak and poor. Yet even his admirers knew that it was little more than an idyllic fable. So if you want to run around this world naked, then that's the ring for you. That's probably like a speedrunner's ring or something. I doubt it would do anything for me, but I mean, I could try. Let's see. Whoops. There we go. So my current damage is 126 plus 21. Let's put on the ring. So it did nothing? I do believe that did nothing. Yep. Probably because my equipment load is pretty high. Okay, that... Oh, right, I've been down there. Yeah, that's where I came from... Or is it? This pathway leads to the bridge, and across the bridge right there is where all those big people are that throw the pots at you. Okay. Well, let's see what's in here then. Although, there is no coming back. And I did want to explore the rest of what's down here. Screw it. If only I had a rolling. I've thought that so many times in my life. Okay, no ladder. So that means I have to hit that support down there if I don't want to die. Oh, they've gone. I wonder if they returned to the sanctuary. Okay, let's explore around here proper now. Have to admit, I don't remember how to aim with this thing. Left stick, right stick. Ah, there we go. Oh, I have no... Wait, I do have ammo? Oh, now it's loaded. Okay. Gotcha. No! Are you serious? How? What? But... It has no collision now. Like, I can't physically interact with it now. What a load of garbage. Oh, wait. Hey, it fell? When did that happen? Okay. Whoa. Full set of what looks like medium armor. Northern, okay. So, let's see. Slightly heavier. Yeah, it's slightly heavier. It's got significantly better physical damage reduction, but significantly worse magic reduction. However, it does have way better poise and curse and frost and bleed resistance. Yeah, I'll go with it. Let's see, yep, much better. Well, not much better, but decently better physical. Worse magic. This one actually has worse bleed resistance, and poison resistance, and curse. But better poise, of course. Huh. It's the same weight, too, so there's no weight penalty or gain. I don't know. I'm gonna go with it. Oh, look at those fancy boots. I'm looking pretty cool. What's my weight at again? 65%. Cool. Large club. Requires considerable strength to wield. Characterized by savage leaping attacks, its weight makes it easier to break the guard of shields. It has a warcry skill. Let out a spirited warcry that temporarily boosts attack and enables a special consecutive strong attack. How much strength does it need? 22! Okay, not gonna use that for a while. Nothing that way. I don't think I can enter any of these buildings. Okay, so there's just here, and then back the way I was before. What a strange little backwards path. Is there something I can do here, or is it just meant as like a sneaky way to get around that enemy? What? Okay. Ew, pale tongue. What is it? Must have missed it here. Tongue, 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 tongue. Oh, there it is. Proof of invader's victory over a host of embers. What? But I'm not an invader. Why would I get such a thing? Well, anyway. I'm safe, right? Yeah, okay. God, that's a lot of souls. Oh, okay. Let's not mess this up. This time let's get enough room to actually sprint, because if you're not sprinting, you can't jump. Unless I could just roll to it? No, I think that's what I did before and it didn't work. Let's get full health, just in case. Yes, yes, yes! Okay, thank God. Night ahead, therefore time for brew. Oh, they use the toast emote. Whoa. What is that stuff? Looks light. Oh yeah, that's way lighter. And because it's lighter, it's worse at pretty much everything. Except it's really good at curse and poison resistance. I actually want to know what it looks like. Very resplendent. I recognize that ring. If I remember right, I used it all the time. Raises stamina recovery speed. Hell yes! That is perfect for me. How much faster is that? One. Two. Takes like 2.5 seconds to restore all my stamina. One, two, three. Okay, it's maybe like half a second faster. It's worth it. That's how the person got down here. Remember I was trying to jump to it? You don't have to jump from there, you jump from up here. Okay. Now I think it's time to go down the elevator. Thank you.
Come to me.
I can't remember if I actually went up here. No. I don't think I have. I did go this way, didn't I? This doesn't look familiar. Ambush ahead. Hmm. What the? Hi. Creepy little gremlin. Come on, dump it on my face. Or not. Oh, why do I always get hit by that? Oh, come on! I thought I could break their stance with that power attack, but nope. Too big. I think that bowl is full of human guts or something. You know how I knew they were there? I saw their shadow on that rock next to the fire. Around the tip of my sword? Look at it. You can see them. Oh, those are explosive. Let's see if I can get them to blow them up. Come on. There we go. How do I get up there? I have no idea. I'm just gonna run for it. Oh. I don't like the sound of what's behind this door. Oh, it doesn't open. Hmm. Oh, look at that down there. I could jump down there. How do I get up there, though? There's gotta be a way, right? Okay, so here is back to where I've been. Yeah, this whole bridge, that goes across to the elevator up there. But let's drop down to that little pathway, because I don't know if I've been there before. Safety! Okay. Didn't think they could shoot me with bombs from there. Where does this go around the corner? shard. Nice. Bonfire! Yes! What's this one called? Cliff Underside. Try bonfire. Thanks. Perhaps that's how you get up there. I think it is. Alright, well, I think I'll end this episode here. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I'm gonna go places and kill things.